Arizona playing hard here tonight at Ball Arena. Makar's on the move. Cale across his blue line. Springs himself across the red line. Makar into the Arizona zone. Got crushed down to the ice. Lyubushkin stayed with him. His lid comes off and a penalty coming up on the Avalanche. And we're going to have a fight on the far side as MacDermid wants to crush down Lyubushkin. Not much of a fight. MacDermid came off. Lyubushkin had hammered Cale Makar down, knocked his lid off, and MacDermid says, I'm going to have something to say about it. Avs and Coyotes tied it too. Box speed, it was Lyubushkin with a hit, and MacDermid took exception.
Well, it's not so much how hard, it's who. You know, Makar turns back into it. But I'll give you a little lesson here. When you watch the two of them engage, now here comes MacDermid across. If you don't want to get involved in a fight, you do exactly what the Arizona player does. He got pulled forward and he fell down. You drop down right away. As you look and see who the opponent is, and you know you're outmatched, there are safer places to be.
So it looks like we have matching minors. And so Malchev is going to come over, and he's going to serve a penalty. The referees tonight are Graham Skilder and Jake Brink.
Now what? Now the rule is you have to immediately pick. Now watch this. Now watch. Boom. That's the way to get out of it. Just go straight down. Because you know you're outmatched. You know you're going to be in trouble.
It's a 5-on-3 situation for Arizona. On the official score sheet, they have a roughing penalty on Lyubushkin and a roughing penalty on MacDermid, but obviously the Avs got more because now Newhook is sitting in the box.
Well, they got two guys in the box.
Yeah, so you have matching minors and then two additional minors on the Avalanche. The Avs have three guys in the box.